Hey guys, welcome to my first official YouTube video. Today I'm going to be showing you how I made this custom Black Canary doll.
Pick up the pen, put it on
okay,
the paper,
so I'm going to be showing you later in the video how I made her mask and how I made her little fighting tool. I don't know what you call it. Okay, so let's start with her hair. I didn't really do anything with her hair except it was a bit greasy, so I washed it, and that's and I restyled it, that's all, and I took her crown off. And for this necklace, I got one out of one of the Bratz fashion packs. I'm not sure which one, but I know it's one of the Bratz fashion packs. And this jacket I got from the original Rebecca Steen school doll, and I got her pantsuit type of thing from Frankie Ghoul's Rule. And I got this from Poppy O'Hare. And as you guys can see, the bolts from Frankie's pantsuit are already gone. So I'm really glad about that. And then I used Holly O'Hare's tights, but I'm sure you can get them in most of the Ever After High dolls. And then for her boots, I used the Wear Twins boots. I took one of the pairs and cut them in half and used them as like her knee pads, because I really like the effect that it was giving. So yeah, and then for her bracelets, I got that from the 1600 Frankie, yeah, and then I cut one of her bracelets in half. And then this part I got from Howlin' Wolf 16 Wishes. So yeah, that's basically the doll. I hope you guys like her, and then I will also be unbraiding her hair to give her that extra effect. And if you guys want to see me do that, please leave a comment down below. So, yeah, I'm going to be showing you how I made the mask. Okay, guys, so for the mask, all that you do is you cut the form that you want for your mask out of a phone case. You can either paint it black and put some Mod Podge glue on it for a seal, or you can just get a plain phone case and cut it. But make sure it's an old one, otherwise you waste your money. Okay, and you can just take some press stick and put enough so that it sticks on her face. Then you don't have some ugly strings and stuff attached to her face. So that's it for the mask, guys. It's really simple, and yeah. And for this little stick fighting tool thing, you just take a Monster High stand, cut it shorter, and then you just attach one of their stand back things. I don't know what you call it. But then you can hook it onto her and whatever. And it's really simple to make. Okay, so that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope you will enjoy playing with your new custom doll, and I hope I encouraged you to make your own and stuff. So yeah, so really thanks for watching my video. Bye, guys, and please subscribe and leave a thumbs up.